Emmerdale spoilers, Kane Dingle betrays Moira in devastating Son Matty drama. Emmerdale bad boy Kane Dingle and Scottish favourite Moira Dingle could be headed for some intense trouble on the ITV soap following the arrival of her son Matty in tonight's episode. Tonight's heartbreaking double bill of Emmerdale saw Moira, played by Natalie J. Robb, finally reunited with her daughter Hannah Barton, but it came at a price. Unable to comprehend her youngest child had chosen to undergo a sex change to become her son instead, and was now calling himself Matty, Ash Parmisano, Moira was left incredibly upset on the ITV soap. Struggling to hide her emotions about the decision, Moira refused to make peace with Matty and launched into a rage about him seemingly abandoning the family in its hardest time. "The Hannah I knew wouldn't have lied or cheated me out of all these years without telling me why," she exploded. Kane, Jeff Hoadley, desperately tried to stay out of their conversation, but viewers could tell how hard it was for the normally interfering mechanic. Moira continued, "I'm trying, but all I can think is how awful you've been," as Matty replied, "Like I said, I couldn't make it worse and drop it on you." "No, you didn't care," Moira suddenly declared, as both Kane and Matty were in shock. "It's true," the betrayed mother went on. "My Hannah was sweet and kind, and she would have been there for her family in our year from hell. But you abandoned us, you abandoned me, and I can't even recognize my own child anymore. So go, it's not like you want to be here." Witnessing his sobbing wife, Kane didn't get involved at the scene, but in true Dingle style is he about to take matters into his own hands with Matty. Earlier, Kane happened upon the stranger breaking into the house, and Matty wasn't shy about telling him how he'd ruined his family. A confused Kane tried to get the truth out of him at first, but resorted to violence when Matty refused to meet his demands. Given his suspicious decision to remain out of the argument, Kane could be secretly angry with Matty's behavior and warn him away from trying to rekindle his relationship with his mother. This could be especially true given Moira and Kane have only recently got things back on track in their own relationship, and now have toddler Isaac to think of. But as Kane is at heart a family man, would he really attempt to meddle with Moira and her children? Taking to Twitter, fans were already worried about the couple's relationship. "Kane going to be in so much trouble with Moira Koira Emmerdale," one person wrote. Another declared, "Kane, he's your family mate. Emmerdale." While a third was delighted at the new storyline, saying, "At Ash underscore Palmo is a great addition to the cast, can't wait to see more of Matty's storyline unfold." Emmerdale at Emmerdale.